It's John Champion and Jim Beglin on commentary duty, and a very warm welcome to you all.
Well, thank you. I think this is a brilliant atmosphere awaiting these players today. I can't wait for this one to start.
How do things look to you, Jim?
Well, John, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. Set. Krasic. Pirlo. Del Piero. They've won a free kick in a promising area. Can they make it count? It's wide.
Well, I think that shows their intent. The first shot of the game, and in the first 5 minutes.
Burdisso, Cassetti, Bojan Krkic, David Pizarro, Lichtsteiner, Bonucci, Krasic, Vidal. Now, seeking to get that ball in. Well, the cross didn't get any further than the defender. That's out for a corner. It's into the centre. Within range. He scores! An early breakthrough, a real psychological blow to the opposition.
He just knew from the moment he left his foot that it was always heading for the left-hand corner. That was some finish.
Roar of approval from the record crowd today. They'll be pleased with this. De Rossi, David Pizarro, Juan, Del Piero. In the box, and the chance accepted with some aplomb. A quick fire double, and this place is in ferment. Spectators out of their seats.
Well, can you believe that? What a shot! What a finish! Perfectly placed in the left hand corner.
Juan. 15 minutes to go until the half-time whistle. Lamela. Krasic. Vidal. Pirlo. Chiellini. They've broken free on the wing. And plays it in.
Beto Ziegler. Totti. The whistle goes and it's the end of the first half.
In my opinion, they're totally in control of this game and they'll want to continue the second half in the same manner as they finished the first.
They lead by 2-0 at this point. Away we go in the second half then as they look to try to kill the game off. De Rossi. Cassetti. Perotta. Vucic. Burdisso. De Rossi. David Pizzaro. Totti. Perotta. Chiellini. Vidal. Through to the flank. And he crosses to the centre. Keeper in two minds there, but in the end, well left.
He's a confident boy and you'd expect him to try anything, but that was way off.
Vucinic. Del Piero. Bojan Krkić. De Rossi caught him there, free kick. That challenge has caused tempers to flare and the referee needs to take some action here. He has to calm things down. Pirlo. No way through. Krasic. Goal in sight. There it is. That puts them firmly in control. Now the lead is extended to 3. And at long last, they're looking comfortable.
Yeah, he took that pass really well, but he still had a lot of work to do. I thought the finish was really stylish. What a lovely passage of play.
That's 2 now. No complaints about his work rate. There's 75 minutes on the watch now. Juan. Cicinho. Tadai. Juan. Can he make a chance? The keeper has been kept busy today. Perotta. Burdisso. Perotta. Juan. Cicinho. We're into the last 5 minutes. Cicinho. Possibility here for a cross. He centres it now. The final whistle goes. Well, today the team certainly showed the opposition what they're made of. They ran out comfortable winners in the end.
I think today's performance just goes to show you that if you can maintain a patience and a perseverance, results will go your way.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. And that brings us to the end of our coverage this evening. Thank you.
Thank you.